得快，上面坐一个老太太，要五毛给一块，你说奇怪不奇怪？你说奇怪不奇怪？
哦 ，Serene， I like that kids rhyme。
是这首儿歌呢，是我小学的时候呢，我的老师啊、妈妈都时常念给我听嘛。因为在50年代中期的时候啊，三轮车呢曾经是新加坡人日常使用的交通工具，只是到了60、70年代，巴士啦、德士啦越来越多的时候呢，三轮车就成为人们短程距离的首选工具了。
Yes, in the mid-1950s, trishaws were the daily means of transportation used by Singaporeans. In the 1960s and 70s, buses and taxis became the main forms of public transportation. But trishaws were still the preferred means of short distance travel for many people.
对啊，那个年代呢，三轮车夫呢都聚集在闹市的街边啊，巴萨啦，就是菜市场啦，牛车水的同济医院、中华医院等地方。很多人生病的时候呢，体弱不能走得太远啊，就会叫贝扎，就会叫三轮车，对贝扎。还是呢，家庭主妇啦、女佣啦，去了菜市场呢，买了大包小包呢，就会坐上三轮车。还有那时候的小学生嘛，因为都是体格比较小，一辆三轮车能载5、6个小学生去上学，都是在牛车水非常常见的情景。
Yes, at that time, trishaws gathered mainly in downtown streets, near markets, Chinatown, Tong Chai Hospital, Zhonghua Hospital, and places similar to this, right?
是.
Well, basically, when people are unwell and too weak to walk long distances, it's easier to just, you know, hop on a trishaw to go to a nearby doctor.
是.
Housewives, domestic helpers, and hawkers who buy food and goods, right? They carry 大包小包的 large and small bags. It's also easier to just hop on a trishaw. Yep. And some trishaws also serve as school buses. Yeah, with one trishaw ferrying up to 5 or 6 primary school students to and from school. Well, this scene was very common in Chinatown at that time. In fact, I was one of those students. Though I must say, I was glad I only had to share with 2 other neighbors.
啊，好，待会我也讲一讲我的经历。当年的新加坡河啊，就是红灯码头一带呢，也是停靠了很多三轮车。那时候的上班族啊，要去附近的老巴萨吃东西，吃午餐嘛。然后因为天气很热，他们也会叫三轮车。所以很多乘客就这样呢，就成为三轮车的一个老顾客了咯。然后到了70年代呢，搭一趟三轮车大概需要新币2毛到5毛，我们就看距离的。
Okay. Yeah, back then, there were also many trishaws that were parked around the Clifford Pier and Singapore River. Office workers would go to the nearby 老巴萨 for lunch, right? And because of the hot weather, they would also hop on to the trishaw. Yeah, and many passengers have thus become regular customers of trishaw riders. In the 1970s, a trip on a trishaw cost about, you say what?
2毛3毛吧，到五毛。
30 to 50 cents.
对
yeah, ，OK.
那我的经历就是这样了。我在小学1年级到6年级，足足坐了6年的三轮车上学呢。那时候呢，我记得是一个阿伯，到现在我还记得他的模样啊就这一个有点微胖的身体还好。然后你不是说你只有1、2个学生跟你一起，我嘛，那时就我一个，那时就所以呢。
对，
就是一个而已。那时候嘛，我就有点顽皮了。有的时候有脚车经过啦，还是有私家车，我会讲阿伯卡紧啦，金板嘞，路卡紧啦，阿伯就是这样的。可是我就喜欢坐三轮车啊，珍珠，因为我觉得那时候上学总是心情不好，可是坐在三轮车啊，微风啊，又可以看外面啊，我好喜欢呢、你呢？
Well, as I said, I share a trishaw with 2 of my neighbors. And I enjoy the trishaw ride as well, you know, because it's you look at the scenery around and all that. And I too remember the trishaw ape. Ferry us, right? He's tall. I remember his dark tan skin, you know, with his topi, with his hat.
对对对，都有一个镜子。Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's
right. Yeah. 可能是防太阳晒吧。That's right. Mm. It's a hard hat, no? 是是，对对对。Yeah. 站在三轮车那里，然后看，不要给妈妈看到，给妈妈看到一定会被。对的，小时候我蛮顽皮的。可是你知道吗？珍珠现在呢，三轮车呢就成为一个观光用车了啊。然后呢，乘客就以外地的游客为主。嗯，但是也有一些老一辈的新加坡人啦，为了缅怀过去啦，都会有的时候会坐一些呀，可能去短程还是想坐一下。 其实我也想坐一下三轮车咯，嗯，很贵的哟。现在对，现在不再是三毛五毛咯。现在有些老爷爷、老奶奶会带着他们的孙子坐在三轮车，然后分享自己当年的故事，然后甚至会指出沿路说：“哦，以前哦，爷爷奶奶小的时候，哦，三轮车会经过，哦，这个就是我的学校，我在这里吃，我在这里买零食这样子。”嗯，以后我有孙子，我也要带他们坐三轮车。嗯
Today, trishaws have changed from a very basic means of transportation to sightseeing vehicles, right? Passengers are mainly tourists from other countries. And, well, there are also some older locals who may ride on the trishaws to reminisce the past, right? Wu Kunping, who has been a trishaw driver or rider for more than 10 years, said that some grandparents take their grandchildren on a trishaw to share their stories and point out what the scenery is along the way, you know, looking back on what life was back then. And Serene said she will want to bring her grandchildren. But I warned her.
为什么呢?
Because she must be ready to
掏腰包。对，现在应该是不便宜了。No
longer 30 cents to 50 cents.
对对对，或许观众朋友，我相信呢，跟我年纪差不多的，还是比我年纪大一点的，你应当是有坐过三轮车的经验，好不好？在留言区跟我们分享你的经验呢。
Share with us in the comment section your experience with trishaws.
我们下一集再见。